Alright, what's up, guys?
What's up, y'all?
It's the Bass Assassins. You got me, myself, Parker. You got Monte. Royce can't make it. He's at football, obviously. But we out here fishing at this place called Rivermont.
What is he doing?
What?
Oh, it's messed up.
We out here. It's called Rivermont. It's on Rice Mine Road. Only if you live in Tuscaloosa, you'll know where it is. But yeah, I got this chest mount on. I'm going to see if I can get a good picture for y'all. No, sir. I said no, sir. Yeah, sir. Yeah, sir. Yeah, sir, we're sorry. I said we're sorry, we'll leave. Well, kicked out. At least now we got a thumbnail. Or a title. Yeah. Yeah. Now we have a reason to be skunked. Should just say we lived here. Well, guys, video one didn't go as planned. We did get skunked, but in our opinion, we could have stayed out there a little bit longer.
Yeah.
But we did get kicked out, as the video shows.
The guy was real cool about it, though.
Yeah, he was cool. He just said, aggressive. Please leave. And we, in our defense, we should have read the sign, but...
We read the sign, but that's what we're doing.
I started off using a buzz bait, but it was a little too early. They weren't hitting that on the top water since it's water is still warm, so they were still down low. So I tried to use spinner bait. Monte got a couple bites.
If I had a trailer hook, I probably would have caught him, but I got new. Didn't catch anything. It was high pressure today. Little to no wind. It was just a bad day of fishing, but we went anyway because we love it like y'all do. And we're going to keep doing this for y'all, and we're going to be out here probably. We're going to be out here a lot more. But
we'll be here another time, but we just got to remember and nowhere to go.
Yeah. And right now, we're still looking for more lakes and ponds to fish because our main one is Norwood Lake.
And if we ever get that boat, it'll be Lake Tuscosa. Yeah.
All right.
Well, we'll find some more lakes, and we'll see y'all later. Peace out.